all that dancing has your head spinning so fast that you can't tell up from down, then this next song is just what you need. It was Neil Sedaka said it first. Down, dooby-doo, down, down.
Footprints sink down, dooby-doo, down, down. Mud cracks grow down, dooby-doo, down, down. Raindrops imprint down, dooby-doo, down, down. They tell us which way started up. Don't let confusion rule your mind. If footprints in the ceiling you find, the mountain building turns it all around. The dinos always put their feet down. When sand falls behind a dune, a big gust blows the top off soon. And when the old dune sits beneath the noon, the cut-in started up, it's true. They say that reading rocks is hard to do. Don't believe it, we know it's not true. Though mountain building turns rocks over or on end, we know that this occurred because the footprint started down, my friend. Bubbles rise up, dooby-doo, up, up. Crossbent cut ends up, dooby-doo, up, up. Shells rock or sided up, dooby-doo, up, up. They tell us which way started down. Take a look at a lava flow. Crust forms on top while it's soft below. The bubbles rise but they can't get out. Lots of big ones near the top, no doubt. If crossbed and cut ends don't point up, or clamshell pieces make a loving cup, don't be alarmed and don't wear a frown. The rock is just turned up side down. For history you must know which came last, which came first in the distant past. Geologists can put them all in a row, 'cause the dinosaurs all put their feet down with no footprints sink down, dooby-doo, down, down. Mud cracks grow down, dooby-doo, down, down.